cities. My name is Shaini Sino of class 2D from Siddhartha Center School, Palliman. Today, I am going to teach you EVF chapter 8, safety rules. In the last class, we have learned safety rules on the road. Today we are going to learn safety rules while traveling in a bus and at home. Okay. First question. Stand in a queue at the bus stop. Never lean out or put your hands out of a window of a moving bus. Never get in or get off a moving bus. Once more. Stand in a queue at the bus stop. Never lean out or put your hands out of the window of a moving bus. Never get in or get off a moving bus. Okay. Safety rules at home. Do not touch electric switches and wires with wet hands. Do not play with sharp things like blades and knives. Do not play with fire. Once again, do not touch electric switches and wires with wet hands.